We will continue our program and bring forth our tuba soloist, Mr. Stanford Freese, who has been the O.J. Simpson of the group. He has made spectacular musical touchdowns at every solo performance, and in fact, cheering audiences demanded that he play a solo on every single concert that we performed in the Soviet Union. One of the finest young American talents, I am very proud to present, playing for you the Carnival of Venice, Mr. Stanford Freese.
Mm-hmm.